Honey is so sweet and delicious, yet we are told that we're not allowed to bring that as an offering on the altar. Why is that? The Kabbalists explain us that honey represents an outpouring of love, extreme love, and such love could choke a person and make him puke. So teaching us that even love has to be in moderation. Have a great day, everyone.